All praise and honor to Jesus Christ, the Lord. First of all, I want to share with you this picture. This is, of course, the Basilica of Our Lady of the Angels in Assisi. And yes, I did take that picture when I lived in Rome. I went for a holiday to Assisi, and that was a beautiful, glorious day. In any event, let's move on with our teaching today. We need to be cunning in the way we use our resources on this earth. First of all, we need to realize that every good thing we might have, whether it is spiritual or material, we have received. Therefore, this excludes any cause for vainglory. As the apostle says, if you have received, why do you boast? On the other hand, all those gifts that we have, whether spiritual or material, they are given to us for stewardship, and we get to decide what to do with them. We choose how we use the material resources and the talents that we have been given, and that is both a joy and a responsibility. We need to be prudent and wise. We need to do what the Lord advises us to do. Use the wealth that we may have to store up treasure in heaven, the wealth of our goods, material goods, the wealth of our talents or gifts. The treasure in heaven is the good that we do for others, the good that we do to others, the service that we render, the help we lend, and the alms we give. In other words, the love we share with one another. We have a saying in Mexico, obras son amores y no buenas razones. Good works is real work. Good works is real love, not mere good intentions. It is not enough to vaguely feel love, some sort of affection for other people. It is also necessary to render works of love. In Catholic teaching, they are called the works of mercy, which can be spiritual and can be material. I will not tell you what they are. You can ask Google for that. But I think that you need to practice, to find practical ways to put into action this love, these works of mercy. I want to recommend for this purpose, this book, which I think was wonderful. You Did It to Me by Father Michael Gately. And in this book, as he says, it is a practical guide to mercy in action. He gives us very good pointers on how we can put into action the works of mercy in each one of our lives. And then we will be good stewards of the gifts that we have been given. Jesus, I trust in you.